This is the last competition he was healthy enough to participate in. At least he had one last victory. And now what? The truck is a mess. Maybe there's something in this album I could use to help me. Dad was always so good at that.
Only I can touch the truck, he used to say. No mechanics getting his dirty hands on it.
All right, let's get to work. I really like this color. That looks about right. It looks so much better now. Okay, Dad. What do I need to do to get this show on the road? Dad always made these trips so fun to go on. I'm pretty sure he had a city map laying around here somewhere. Ah, yes. I remember this shot. I guess old Clara is still in the business. This should make my drives even nicer.
Hey, kid. I was wondering where you were.
Oh, Clara. It's good to hear your voice.
I wanted to thank you for doing all this for your dad. You know I'm always here to help.
Yeah, I know. I appreciate it a lot.
I actually have something to get you started. Take a look at the shop tab on your PC, and you'll see what I mean. Everything's on the house for the moment. But remember, this is a very important part of your day. Planning ahead will save you money and time. Also, it's important to remember that different clients have different preferences. You'll know what I mean before long. See you soon, kid.
That feels like a lot already. No wonder Dad always seemed so overworked. Driving around with Dad was always so fun. Although this doesn't exactly feel the same, it's still nice. Dad and I, it'll be great to see a familiar face.
You're just on time. Here's everything you need. I just want to help you as much as I can. Be careful of where you store your food. Freshness is very important to the quality of your ingredients, and it decreases slower or faster depending on where you store them. quality of your breeds.
Serenity Park. That's where Dennis and I used to...
first order.
To unlock new shape for your truck. It'll also grant you entry to other zones of the city. Keep that in mind and take good care of it.
Thanks, Clara. I don't know if I'd be able to do this on my own.
Nonsense. Really no trouble. Well, I think you can handle yourself from now on. But be careful. Not every